When I was a child, I used to dream of dancing in front of a full auditorium. Joining the most prestigious ballet company in the Czech Republic has been a dream come true for me. But the current situation has put those dreams on hold. But nothing can stop the arts completely. I can't wait to share those magical moments with the audience.